Well, one thing that I definitely disagree with my alt-right peeps, libertarian peeps, is net neutrality. And if they rewrite the rules of net neutrality, in other words, get rid of net neutrality, like they're recently proposing, planning to do with this new crowd in the FCC. Well, I mean, we might as well just sign off the internet and that's that. If they start allowing the corporations to have free rein and do as they like, they'll have, things like RT or Press TV or what have you will be spinning and spinning and we'll never be able to get to it. Maybe that's an exaggeration or the extreme, but other websites, maybe ones I don't even know about that enough people view, but not really enough to, it's just few enough that they can get away with it. Or they'll have it be where the larger sites that can afford to maybe pay something to have it be faster. There'll be fast lanes and there'll be slow lanes. That's the whole idea with the demise of net neutrality. That's what it would mean. Fast lanes and slow lanes. I think in the end result, the internet will start to resemble something like a glorified cable TV. And you might end up paying more to get what seems like more, but is really over time less, probably. And I see an element of censorship and restriction in it. So people who are less powerful, poor, less popular, not as much clout, they might be stuck in the slow lane. No one will be able to get to their sites. Whereas those who are the opposite of all these things, rich, popular, lots of clout, politically powerful, they will have a voice. I suppose it'll be more like normal times again. Anyway.